Rose, that's important here for Aaron Barney and T-Man's Commons. That's where all they need to finish in the top five for all those top three road starting spots. Here they come out of turn number four. Brady Payne can use the lead in the field of danger.
Thank you.
spot. Kevin Thomas Jr. still trying to get the handle into the Blue Motorsports. Franklin Equipment number one, a little bit better than running back there. And at this spot now is Isaac Chappell. So T-Man runs in the sixth spot.
Pretty good crowd of the infield to have that four bear stand. That right go by there. Budweiser products on the inside.
Tmez does need to move up one spot if he wants to get an opportunity at his original starting spot. He is your fifth big qualifier, and he needs to finish in the top five spots to be able to start the top three road. So Tmez, two laps to go, has a little work to do. Yeah.